been confused about whether something you remember was a dream or not. A memory so strange, it couldn't be real.
Secrets and distrust feed on each other. Do you love your husband?
It's like you're just looking for reasons not to trust me.
Just because you love somebody doesn't mean you really know them. When I was little, I used to lie awake at night thinking about all the bad things that could happen.
So I made up a protector. You should run.
Somehow he's real. And he's trying to kill you.
He made me feel safe.
Apenas 3% de vocês serão um seleto grupo de heróis a caminho do Mar Alto.
Maitland, I'm arresting you for the murder of Frankie Peterson.
For the what?
His prints are all over the crime scene. The TV footage puts him 60 miles away. He can't have been in two places at once.
What would make someone do such a thing?
He didn't do it!
I have no tolerance for the unexplainable. If he didn't do it, someone else did. Someone else did. Someone else did.
No!
I believe there is a demi-monde. A half-world between what we know and what we fear.
Your master.
Right behind you.
Money. That which separates the haves from the have-nots. Patience, frugality, sacrifice. Deciding to invest in your family's future and taking responsibility for the consequences of those actions.
This is just another betrayal, isn't it?
was blind.
Mom.
Do you remember any of the events that led up to your disappearance?
I was born on Earth. I was the richest man on several planets by the age of 74. At the age of 365, I died again. I hired someone to solve my murder.
Really hurt.
Would you wake us up from a dream like that?